priority message from Admiral Hackett requesting to come aboard.
Permission granted.
Aye, Commander.
Commander?
Admiral?
Are you ready to bring the might of the galaxy to bear on the Reapers?
Yes, sir.
Then let's make sure the fleets are ready.
All fleets reporting in, sir.
Never before have so many come together from all quarters of the galaxy. But never before have we faced an enemy such as this. The Reapers will show us no mercy. We must give them no quarter. They will terrorize our populations. We must stand fast in the face of that terror. They will advance until our last city falls, but we will not fall. We will prevail. Each of us will be defined by our actions in the coming battle. Stand fast. Stand strong. Stand together. Hack it out. Shepard, the Sword fleets are ready to strike at the Reapers surrounding Earth. While they keep the enemy engaged, you and Hammer ground forces can take London.
London? Why aren't we hitting the Citadel directly?
Anderson can brief you on that. Admiral, how are you holding up?
We're ready to end this. But as you can see, the station's closed itself since it appeared over London.
Damn it. Gotta get the arms open to dock the Crucible.
Exactly.
But London is surrounded by Hades cannons. Hammer transports can't land while they're active. You lead a squadron of smaller shuttles. Infiltrate with a ground team to take out the cannons using heavy weapons. Hammer can land, and we'll set up a forward operation space.
I still don't see how we're getting to the Citadel from London.
The Reapers use this beam to transport humans, alive and dead, to the Citadel. From the FOB, Hammer will launch an all-out assault on the Citadel beam. Everyone who makes it that far will take the beam to the Citadel, then locate and activate the Citadel arm controls.
Once we see those arms, Shield Fleet will escort the Crucible to the Citadel. But timing will be critical. We don't have enough firepower to keep the Crucible safe for long.
Nothing's ever easy. No reason it should start now.
It's desperate. I don't even want to guess at our odds. But...
But this is the only plan we have. If we wait, the Reapers bleed us slowly. Conventionally, we can't defeat the Reapers without the Crucible. Get the Citadel arms open. Commander, whatever the cost, we'll do the rest.
Yes, sir.
Good luck to all of us.
Approaching Sol Relay, Commander. We're through the relay in 30 seconds. Reporting. Asari fleet's reporting.
Guardian fleet's accounted for and ready.
Geth fleet reporting. All fleets reporting in, Commander. Ready to engage on your command.
Thank you.
ready on my signal. Fire!
Commander. Be careful down there.
We'll be fine. Stay focused.
Aye, aye.
In position and waiting for you guys to clear a path. Normandy's rejoining Sword.
Stay safe. I'll be back before you know it.
I'll hold you to that. Normandy out.
We're closing in on the LZ, Commander.
How's it look?
Like hell. Take a look for yourself.
It doesn't even look like Earth.
Shit! We got a lock! Hold on! Damn it!
Status.
That was the squad responsible for taking out that defense turret.
Who's on it now?
Nobody in the vicinity. All either deployed or shot down.
Drop us off.
Ma'am?
We have to take that thing out before Hammer can land.
Understood.
Change of plans, people. We're gonna take out that Hades cannon.
And how are we gonna do that?
That downed shuttle would have been carrying heavy weapons.
Perfect. You heard the man. Once we're clear, make your way to the crashed shuttle. We'll search the wreckage for heavy weapons.
Right behind you.
Everyone, let's move.
careful, Cortez.
Damn it, I'm hit. I'm all right.
You sure?
But I won't be picking you up. I gotta land this bird quick.
Get safe.
Anything for you.
Keep an eye out for their heavy weapon supplies. Anybody, come in. We need extraction.
Heads up.
Get us out of here, Corporal. You okay?
I'm alive.
That you are, Commander.
Anderson.
I knew you would.
It's good to see you.
And you're a sight for sore eyes.
How are we looking?
Now that the heavy air defenses are dealt with, Hammer can land.
And not a moment too soon.
What's left of the Resistance is holding a forward operating base. But the Reapers are countering already. Once we regroup, it's gonna be up to Hammer to take up the fight.
It must have been brutal here. Cut off from the rest of the Alliance.
It's been touch and go from day one. But once we figured out the Reapers were focusing on the major centers, it became easier to avoid direct contact.
Until London.
Yeah. We held back as long as we could, sending in recon teams. Lost a lot of good men planning this attack. But with soldiers like Major Coates, and knowing you'd bring us help, we held on.
Without you and your Resistance, we'd be dead in the water.
Yeah, the Admiral's being modest. He's the reason any of us are still alive.
Let's not start handing out medals just yet. This fight's just getting started. And Hammer better be ready for it.
They didn't start out together, but they're ready to stand side by side and win this war.
Good. That's what it's gonna take.
We'll get it done, Anderson.
I was born in London.
Really?
The entire galaxy united. Too bad it took the Reapers to bring us together.
The Commander can take the credit for that.
That's exactly what I meant. I know you didn't like leaving, Shepard. But nobody could have accomplished what you've done.
It's good to be back home.
There's the FOB.
Looks good. Give Hammer the all clear.
Admiral, we've set up a command center in the building over there.
Looks like we've still got groups coming in.
Yes, sir, but not as many as we'd hoped.
Come see me when you're ready, Shepard.
Will do.
I thought we'd see more of Hammer here by now, too.
A lot of them won't be making it. You two go on ahead. I'll catch up.
The fighting here has been some of the worst on the planet. It looks bad, but there's still hope. And you're here. It'll do the troops good to see you. Bolster their resolve.
I'm just a soldier like them.
You might see yourself like that, but they don't. Like it or not, Commander, you're a hero to these men and women. Don't discount the effect that can have on them. I better go meet up with my battalion. I'll see you at the command center.
Hey, Commander.
What, no Lola?
Yeah, sorry.
You okay?
I don't know what I thought I'd feel coming back to Earth. I was ready to fight. Ready to die if I had to. But seeing everything like this...
I know it's hard to say. But this is only temporary. But first we need to win this thing. Stay focused. Don't let them take your will to fight.
I know. You're right. So, I guess this is it, no? One more push. One last fight.
Not necessarily our last.
It's been an honor serving with you, Shepard.
You're a good man and a terrific soldier.
Thanks.
Whatever happens out there today, I know you'll make me proud.
That means a lot to me, ma'am. Good luck out there, Lola.
Find.
Reports indicate one of your parts of base is in no man's land. Enemy insignia has been 100%. They said one of the big Reapers swept through the area.
Did Echo Team have a recommendation?
Affirmative. Advise delaying next wave of Hammer.
Damn. We'll get murdered out there. Shepard? How you holding up?
Restless. Everything depends on this. Think we have a chance?
There's always hope. It's how we got this far.
And you made it happen, Shepard. You're the reason we're here.
I've had people like you picking me up and dusting me off when I stumbled. Lost count of all the times you saved me.
Almost as many times as you saved me, hero lady. It always comes down to this. Feels like 1,000 years since we met on Eden Prime. So much has happened. It's hard to figure out how we got here.
You're a survivor, Ash. Always were.
I hope you're right.
I'm right. You're a fine soldier. A Spectre. I'm lucky to have you.
Thanks, Commander. Okay.
One more hill to take, Lieutenant Commander. You ready?
Aye, aye, Captain. I'm ready.
Yes, Commander. Is there someone you'd like to reach?
Jacob Taylor.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Shepard, that you?
Jacob. Holding up?
Kicking ass, more like. My kill count's through the roof.
We'll meet and compare notches when this is over.
You got it. There's this, great little bar in Rio we have to check out.
I'm holding you to that. Give him hell, Jacob.
Yes, sir.
Shepard out.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Miranda Lawson.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Commander, hope you don't mind me crashing this little party of yours.
Not at all. Feeling better?
Much. Got a few sideways looks from Alliance Brass when I offered to help. They can't be choosy at this point.
I'm glad you made it.
Shepard, I wanted to say goodbye.
Goodbye?
If we both come back from this at all, everything will be different.
Sure, everything will change, but on our terms. We've been running until now, Miranda. It has to stop.
I understand.
This isn't goodbye. You have to believe we're not done yet.
Listening to you, I can believe it.
Good. And Miranda.
Yes?
Be careful.
I promise. And you too, Shepard.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Grunt.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
About time you got here, Shepard. Didn't want to win this thing all by myself.
Good to see you back in action, Grunt.
Wouldn't miss it. Shepard.
Yeah?
Thanks for getting me out of that tank.
Sure, Grunt. It's been an honor.
Same here, Shepard. Okay. Grunt out.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Jack.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Shepard? Shepard, is that you?
Jack, how are you guys?
Good so far. We're way south of your position. We saved some resistance fighters with barrier support. Bringing a bit more firepower your way.
I'll see you on the other side.
I won't let you down, Shepard. Go kick some ass.
You too.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Zaid Masani.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Almost thought you weren't gonna make it, Shepard. Glad I was wrong.
You doing okay, Zaid?
Yeah. Hope you've got one hell of a speech to get everyone moving. Looks like we might need it. Never seen anything like this.
We don't stop it now, it gets worse.
No kidding. Just doesn't feel like a real ground war when your opponents are taller than goddamn skyscrapers. Still, no use talking about it. Ready to go when you are. Let's gut the bastards.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Steve Cortez.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Commander, you made it.
Glad I can say the same about you, Cortez. I've come too far to lose my pilot now.
I apologize for that. Things got too hot. Thought maybe I could do another run and head back around. Well, not one of my finer moments. If I'd been flying my old Trident, things might have been different.
What matters is we took out that AA gun.
Absolutely. And the Reapers are next.
That's the idea.
It'll happen. I'm just glad I could play a part. And Commander, thanks for making me believe again. If you hadn't, it helps to have reason to live again.
Stay sharp, Cortez.
Yes, ma'am.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Kasumi Goto.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Hey, Shep. You ready down there?
Depends on whether you've got the Crucible good to go.
Oh, it's ready. No idea what it'll do exactly, but it's gonna be big. Good luck, Shepard. If you live through it, drinks are on me.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Samara.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
I wondered if I'd see you again, Samara.
It's past time I joined your battle. You helped me a great deal in the monastery, Shepard.
Thank you for returning the favor.
Only your actions will be remembered. May you choose them well. Farewell.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
I'm done.
Yes, ma'am.
I want you to coordinate with the Alliance. Make sure we iron out these logistical problems.
Yes, sir. The Krogan don't want to share supplies, though.
That's just Rex playing hard to get. Tell him I've got a crate of Denorian beer I'd be happy to barter with. And that ought to get his attention. Shepard. So I guess this is...
Just like old times.
Be the last chance we get to say that.
You think we're gonna lose?
No, I think we're about to kick the Reapers back into whatever black hole they crawled out of. Then we're going to retire somewhere warm and tropical and live off the royalties from the vids.
I'll meet you there. I think my days of saving the galaxy are over when this is done.
Be sure to leave room for all the autographs.
Just need to beat the Reapers to get there.
James told me there's an old saying here on Earth. May you be in heaven half an hour before the devil knows you're dead. Not sure if Torian heaven is the same as yours, but if this thing goes sideways and we both end up there, meet me at the bar. I'm buying.
We're a team, Garrus. There's no Shepard without Vicarian, so you better remember to duck.
Sorry, Torians don't know how, but I'll improvise. And Shepard... Forgive the insubordination, but this old friend has an order for you. Go out there and give them hell. You were born to do this.
Goodbye, Garrus. And if I'm up there in that bar and you're not, I'll be looking down. I'll always have your back. Primarch Victus, I didn't realize you were here.
I wanted to return the favor in person. Though I'm sorry to see your world looks as bad as ours.
How are the casualties?
They haven't brought in many more wounded.
That's something. How you holding up, Liara?
This is it, isn't it?
Yeah. This is it.
I don't know what to say. All those little blue children will be disappointed I didn't have a speech.
We'll make up a good story for them.
I do have one thing for you, Shepard. A gift. It'll only take a moment, if you want it.
Of course I do.
Close your eyes.
The end was near. One word delivered the killer blow. One word beat the monsters back to the abyss. And one word brought death to an enemy none dared fight. That word was Krogan! And today, the Krogan rise again. Today, we forge a new path and join the galaxy as allies in victory. Today, we win our future!
Shepard, you did it. No matter what else happens today, you did what no one else could.
You united a galaxy. That's a victory right there. And don't worry. I know why you're going to win. Because you brought the Krogan. Oh, and Bakara sends her regards. She's already pregnant. There are benefits to being a clan leader. But she keeps insisting we name the first one Morden. Anyway, let's get to it.
Commander?
Was it this bad in your time?
Worse. I have been listening to the Krogan speak to his men. In our cycle, the races never came together. There was no rallying cry. I envy you.
Really? There's not much left out there.
The future is still out there. It is something my people could never say. There will be a tomorrow.
Only if we win today.
No one else has ever made it this far.
You came a long way, Javik. Further than anyone else here.
And I look forward to fulfilling my mission. But you are now the avatar of this cycle. The exemplar of victory. Not just for humanity, or Turians, or Protheans, but for all life. Every soul that has ever existed is watching this moment.
Well, no pressure when you put it that way.
Do not waver. Victory is never won without difficult choices.
I know. I've had to make a lot of those.
There may be more. But I know you will see this through for all of us, no matter the cost.
If we actually pull this off, what will you do afterwards?
Since my birth, life's only pursuit has been war. I look forward to seeing what peace looks like.
It's a big galaxy.
Perhaps I will write a book with the Asar... with Dr. Tassoni. She suggests Journeys with the Prothean.
You'd do that?
I will need a job. There will be no Reapers left to kill. Thank you, Commander, for letting the last voice of the Prothean speak. It has been a privilege.
What about this sword? We could circle around and flood it with reinforcements.
Not likely. I spent 3 days in that sector, trapped inside Big Ben, sniping anything that moved. It's a bloody death trap.
Almost time for the final push. Are you okay?
I thought I'd be asking you that question.
Shepard, I backed you when I was just a kid on her pilgrimage. I backed you when the Normandy was a Cerberus ship. What kind of friend would I be if I didn't back you now? And you haven't answered my question. Are you okay?
You remember how you felt when you landed on Rannoch? Now imagine it's not a story passed down by your people. Imagine you were there just a few months ago.
And now you're seeing it like this.
We need to put it right.
We will. Whatever happens, I'm proud to have served with you. Captain.
It's been an honor, Talizora Vas Normandy.
The Admirals once hung that ship name on me like a badge of shame. And then the Normandy helped us reclaim our homeworld. It's time I returned the favor.
Shepard, I have a question.
Is it a big or small one?
It is important. Its relevance would be diminished at any other time.
Ask away.
In this battle, the Reapers have no reason not to use their full capabilities to destroy us. Their forces are in entrenched positions. They have superior firepower and outnumber our forces. My question is, what makes you think we can reach the conduit at all?
The Reapers have the Citadel. They think they've won, and that's the best time to hit them.
If they have spies or other intelligence, we could lose the element of surprise. In such a case, we will likely lose.
Are you afraid?
Our probability for success is greater than any other plan presented to date.
That's not what I asked. Are you afraid?
I do not understand the purpose of the question.
There's no room for doubt anymore, Edie. You understand what we have to do, or you don't.
I am clear on what we must accomplish, Shepard.
The Reapers have destroyed thousands of civilizations. But they have never destroyed ours. Nor will they. Couldn't have put it better myself. Time to move out. Shepard, there is something I want you to know. The elusive man ordered my creation years ago. Jeff was the one who allowed me to think for myself. But only now do I feel alive. That is your influence. Thanks, Edie.
Commander?
Admiral?
Just going over the sit-rep.
How's it look?
Barely 50% of Hammer has reported in.
Can we count on more making it?
There's some stragglers still en route. But the bulk of Hammer that's still intact has arrived. We're as ready as we're likely to get.
Every minute wasted here, the Reapers gather strength.
Exactly my thoughts. Battalion leaders, report to HQ. We fought hard to get here, but now the toughest part of our mission begins. We've got to drive right through the heart of Reaper-controlled territory, break past their defenses, and get to that beam.
What kind of defenses?
The entire area is crawling with Reaper forces. But our biggest concern is the destroyer, protecting the beam itself.
Can we bring in air support to deal with it?
Negative. Some kind of interference. We'll have to take it out from the ground. Now they've cut a swath of no man's land through the city. We'll have to cross that first. There'll be some limited shelter on the other side, but expect heavy ground resistance. We need to get our tanks to here, if we get close enough. We've got a shot at taking that thing out.
How much of a shot?
They know we're coming. This will be a one-way trip for many of us, but there can be no retreat, no stepping back. We move forward at all costs, understood? Johnson, Coates, you two will coordinate the artillery units. Shepard, I'm sending you right up the gut where the resistance is heaviest. Support the tanks the best you can, but stay alive. I need you for the final push to the beam. I'll give you a minute with your squad. Pick your team well.
This war has brought us pain and suffering and loss. But it's also brought us together as soldiers, allies, friends. This bond that ties us together is something the Reapers will never understand. It's more powerful than any weapon, stronger than any ship. It can't be taken or destroyed. The next few hours will decide the fate of everyone in the galaxy. Every mother. Every son. Every unborn child. They're trusting you. Depending on you to win them their future. A future free from the threat of the Reapers. But take heart. Look around you. You're not in this fight alone. We face our enemy together, and together, we will defeat them.
guys, report in.
Artillery companies able through Foxtrot are en route.
Roger that. Golf through November, taking out right flank. Pressing forward. here, Commander. Damn it! Kale Company's being routed.
Understood.
I will.
Acknowledged. rest of Heather is still en route.
Understood.
Spotted us. We're prepping Phanax missiles. Hold your fire. You won't do anything but piss it off. Roger that. We may have no choice. Understood. Destroyer just took out half a
On it.
Right.
Major, what's the situation?
The beam's interfering with missile guidance. We can hit the destroyer, but we'll never make the precision strike we need to take it out.
Damn it. Edie, can you read me?
Yes, Commander.
Any suggestions?
I may be able to use the Normandy systems to enhance the missile's targeting capabilities.
Excellent.
I'll need you to open a link to the Normandy from the missile systems.
On it.
It. I'll let you know when I've adapted the targeting systems.
Sounds like good news, Commander.
We'll see.
Hammer, this is Admiral Anderson. The Reaper ground forces are making a push. Hold your ground. Protect those tanks until we can get a shot.
You heard him, people. Get ready. There they are. Hang in there, soldier. Heads up, we got more incoming.
Damn, we better cover our left flank.
Got it. You heard her. Back to the truck, people.
Missile guidance enhanced.
Firing!
Countering interference.
Did it hit?
What happened?
The Reaper is still too close to the beam.
We're down to two missiles. And we haven't even made a dent.
You will need to allow the Reaper to move out of the beam's influence.
And closer to us.
Commander, Hammer's being overrun at every turn. Reaper ground forces are converging on your location. We're fighting our way to you. Hold on, Commander. Hold on.
Goddess, more are coming. Hold on, everyone. We can do this. Here they come.
Understood.
Roger that, Edie.
Thank God you made it.
It didn't look good.
It gets worse.
Of course it does.
Hackett just reported in. Several Sovereign-class Reapers, including Harbinger, have broken off from the battle with Sword. They're headed here.
Harbinger?
It's an opportunity for Hackett to get the Crucible in place. But we have to get a team on board the Citadel to open those arms now.
We still don't even know what we'll find when we get to the Citadel.
And that's our job. Find out what we're up against.
All right. Saddle up, everybody. Get me Admiral Hackett. Here on in, it's a straight shot to the beam.
A straight shot with Reapers trying to crush us along the way.
We just need to get a handful of troops through.
Only a handful, huh?
We knew this was going to be a gamble at best.
Can't think of anyone else I'd rather do this with.
Nobody does it alone.
We're in sight of the target.
All right, everyone. This is it.
Shit.
Thank you.
You gotta get out of here.
I'm all right, Shepard. Don't argue with me, Liara. You're not leaving me behind.
No matter what happens, you mean everything to me, Liara. You always will.
Shepard. Anderson, you up here too?
I followed you up. But we didn't come out the same place, Noel. At least I don't think we did. What's your surrounding look like? You okay?
I feel like death, but I'm moving. It's dark. There's human remains scattered.
Sounds familiar. I'm in a dark hallway. Reminds me of your description of the collector base.
Makes sense.
You think they're making a Reaper in here?
Sure. They round them up on Earth, and send the people up here to be processed. Doesn't look like any part of the Citadel I've been to.
Whoa.
Anderson?
One of the walls here just realigned itself. The place is shifting, changing. There's a chasm here, and more hallways like the one I was in.
I think I'm near an exit. Don't get too far ahead of me.
Where do you think you're at?
Just found that chasm you were talking about.
Hold on. I see something. A control panel, maybe. I'm just gonna go on.
Anderson? Damn it. Anderson!
The means to survival, control of the Reapers, and of you, if necessary.
They're controlling you.
I don't think so, Admiral.
Controlling me is a lot different than controlling a Reaper.
Have a little faith. When humanity discovered the mass relays, when we learned there was more to the galaxy than we imagined, there were some who thought the relays should be destroyed. They were scared of what we'd find, terrified of what we might let in. But look at what humanity has achieved. Since that discovery, we've advanced more than the past 10,000 years combined. And the Reapers will do the same for us again, a thousandfold. But... only if we can harness their ability to control.
Bullshit! We destroy them, or they destroy us.
And waste this opportunity? Never.
You're playing with things you don't understand. With power you shouldn't be able to use.
I don't believe that. If we can control it, Why shouldn't it be ours?
Because we're not ready.
No. This is the way humanity must evolve.
There's always another way.
I've dedicated my life to understanding the Reapers, and I know with certainty the Crucible will allow me to control them.
And then what?
Look at the power they wield. Look at what they can do.
I see what they did to you.
I took what I wanted from them, made it my own. This isn't about me or you. It's about things so much bigger than all of us.
He's wrong. Don't listen to him.
And who will you listen to, Shepard? An old soldier stuck in his ways, only able to see the world down the barrel of a gun? And what if he's wrong? What if controlling the Reapers is the answer?
If we destroy the Reapers, this ends today. But if you can't control them...
But I can!
Are you willing to bet humanity's existence on it?
I know it will work.
You can't, can you? They won't let you do it.
No! I'm in control! No one is telling me what to do!
Listen to yourself. You're indoctrinated.
No! No! The two of you so self-righteous. Do you think power like this comes easy? There are sacrifices.
You sacrifice too much.
Shepard, I only wanted to protect humanity. The Crucibles can control them. I know it can. I just...
It's not too late. Let us go. We'll do the rest.
I can't do that, Commander.
Of course you can't. They own you now.
You'd undo everything I've accomplished. I won't let that happen.
You're not yourself anymore. They've taken you.
Now, you're the one who failed. There. Earth. I wish you could see it like I do, Shepard. It's so... perfect.
Commander?
We did it.
We did.
It's quite a view.
Best seats in the house.
God. Feels like years since I just sat down.
Thank you, earned a rest. Stay with me. We're almost through this.
You did good, child. You did good. I'm proud of you.
Thank you, sir. Anderson.
Shepard? Commander?
What do you need me to do?
Nothing's happening. The crucible's not firing. It's gotta be something on your end. Commander Shepard!
I don't see. Not sure how to...
Commander!
Wake up.
What? Where am I?
The Citadel. It's my home.
Who are you?
I am the Catalyst.
Thought the Citadel was the Catalyst.
No. The Citadel is part of me.
I need to stop the Reapers. Do you know how I can do that?
Perhaps. I control the Reapers. They are my solution.
The solution to what?
Chaos. The created will always rebel against their creators. But we found a way to stop that from happening. A way to restore order.
By wiping out organic life?
No, we harvest advanced civilizations, leaving the younger ones alone. Just as we left your people alive the last time we were here.
But you killed the rest.
We help them ascend, so they can make way for new life, storing the old life in Reaper form.
I think we'd rather keep our own form.
No, you can't. Without us to stop it, synthetics would destroy all organics. We've created the cycle so that never happens. That's the solution.
You said you're the Catalyst, but what are you?
A construct. An intelligence designed eons ago to solve a problem. I was created to bring balance, to be the catalyst for peace between organics and synthetics.
So you're just an AI.
In as much as you are just an animal, I embody the collective intelligence of all Reapers.
But you were created.
Correct.
By who?
By ones who recognized that conflict would always arise between synthetics and organics. I was first created to oversee the relations between synthetic and organic life, to establish a connection. But our efforts always ended in conflict, so a new solution was required.
The Reapers.
Precisely.
Where did the Reapers come from? Did you create them?
My creators gave them form. I gave them function. They, in turn, give me purpose. The Reapers are a synthetic representation of my creators.
And what happened to your creators?
They became the first true Reaper. They did not approve, but it was the only solution.
You said that before. But how do the Reapers solve anything?
Organics create synthetics to improve their own existence, but those improvements have limits. To exceed those limits, synthetics must be allowed to evolve. They must, by definition, surpass their creators. The result is conflict, destruction, chaos. It is inevitable. Reapers harvest all life, organic and synthetic, preserving them before they are forever lost to this conflict.
We're at war with the Reapers right now.
You may be in conflict with the Reapers, but they are not interested in war.
I find that hard to believe.
When fire burns, is it at war? Is it in conflict? Or is it simply doing what it was created to do? We are no different. We harvest your bodies, your knowledge, your creations. We preserve it, to be reborn in the form of a new Reaper. Like a cleansing fire, we restore balance. New life, both organic and synthetic, can once again flourish.
What do you know about the Crucible?
The device you refer to as the Crucible is little more than a power source. However, in combination with the Citadel and the relays, it is capable of releasing tremendous amounts of energy throughout the galaxy. It is crude, but effective and adaptive in its design.
Who designed it?
You would not know them, and there is not enough time to explain. We first noted the concept for this device several cycles ago. With each passing cycle, the design has no doubt evolved.
Why didn't you stop it?
We believe the concept had been eradicated. Clearly, organics are more resourceful than we realized.
But you're taking away our future. Without future, we have no hope. Without hope, we might as well be machines, programmed to do what we're told.
You have hope, more than you think. The fact that you are standing here, the first organic ever, proves it. But it also proves my solution won't work anymore.
So now what?
We find a new solution.
Why are you telling me this? Why help me?
You have altered the variables.
What do you mean?
The Crucible changed me, created new possibilities, but I can't make them happen. If there is to be a new solution, you must act. It is now in your power to destroy us. But be warned, others will be destroyed as well. The Crucible will not discriminate. All synthetics will be targeted. Even you are partly synthetic.
What exactly will happen?
Your Crucible device appears to be largely intact. However, the effects of the blast will not be constrained to the Reapers. Technology you rely on will be affected, but those who survive should have little difficulty repairing the damage. There will still be losses, but no more than what has already been lost.
But the Reapers will be destroyed?
Yes, but the peace won't last. Soon, your children will create synthetics, and then the chaos will come back.
There has to be another way.
There is. You could instead use the energy of the Crucible to seize control of the Reapers.
So the elusive man was right after all.
Yes, but he could never have taken control, because we already controlled him.
But I can?
You will die. You will control us, but you will lose everything you have.
But the Reapers will obey me?
Yes. We will be yours to control and direct as you see fit. There is another solution. Synthesis.
And that is?
Add your energy to the Crucibles. The chain reaction will combine all synthetic and organic life into a new framework. A new DNA.
Explain how my energy can be added to the Crucible.
Your organic energy, the essence of who and what you are, will be broken down and then dispersed.
To do what, exactly?
The energy of the Crucible, released in this way, will alter the matrix of all organic life in the galaxy. Organics seek perfection through technology. Synthetics seek perfection through understanding. Organics will be perfected by integrating fully with synthetic technology. Synthetics, in turn, will finally have full understanding of organics. It is the ideal solution. Now that we know it is possible, it is inevitable we will reach synthesis.
Why couldn't you do it sooner?
We have tried a similar solution in the past, but it has always failed.
Why?
Because the organics were not ready. It is not something that can be forced. You are ready, and you may choose it.
I don't know.
Why not? Synthetics are already part of you. Can you imagine your life without them?
And there will be peace?
The cycle will end. The Reapers will cease their harvest, and the civilizations preserved in their forms will be connected to all of us. Synthesis is the final evolution of all life. The paths are open, but you have to choose.
principal is armed. Disengage and head to the rendezvous point. I repeat, disengage and get the hell out of here.
Joker, listen. We have to go. Damn it.
The war is over. The Reapers have been defeated. Against all odds, and in the face of the greatest threat this galaxy has ever known, we survived. We suffered many losses. The relays are severely damaged, but we won. This victory belongs to each of us. Every man, woman, and child. Every civilization. On every world. Now, as we take our first steps toward restoring what we lost, we must remember what it took to win. This wasn't a victory by a single fleet, a single army, or even a single species. If this war has taught us anything, it is that we are at our strongest when we work together. And if we can put down our grievances long enough to stop something as powerful as the Reapers, imagine what we can achieve now that they are defeated. It will take time, but we can rebuild everything that was destroyed. Our homes, our worlds, our fleets and defenses, all of this and more. Together, we can build a future greater than any one of us could imagine. A future paid for by the sacrifices of those who fought and died alongside us. A future that many will never see. And while we still have many challenges ahead of us, we can face them together. And we will honor those who died to give us that future.
Did that all really happen?
Yes, but some of the details have been lost in time. It all happened so very long ago.
When can I go to the stars?
One day, my sweet.
What will be there?
Anything you can imagine. Our galaxy has billions of stars. Each of those stars could have many worlds. Every world could be home to a different form of life. And every life is a special story of its own.
Tell me another story about the shepherd.
It's getting late, but okay, one more story.